Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Melvin, I'm from Ghana and I study at, yeah, over there, UWC-USA. I've been using Ghanaian songs as the background music and I'm sure you enjoy it because my roommate is obsessed with these songs. So, without much ado, enjoy the movie.
I like touching my roommate, so whenever the alarm goes off, I refuse turning it off, and that wakes him up. Just a quick fun fact, the song that you're listening to right now was made by a student from my old school.
Melvin!
He usually gets irritated and dismantles my alarm like he's doing right now. We woke up today to a huge chunk of snow outside. The temperature was negative 19 degrees Celsius. I'm sorry, I do not use Fahrenheit.
What is today's date?
2-2-2-0-2-2.
It's gonna be a great, great day.
Yeah.
Let's roll it.
And so that's the test side of the room where my roommate is supposed to be, but I turn it into a studio. And every morning we try to do some exercise. I'm lying, we don't do exercise a lot. I saw this on TikTok and I thought it was gonna be easy, but my life is just so tough.
And it's time for me to go and take a shower. Okay, guys, what is this? What is this? What do you think this is? I showed this to my friends. And they told me that this is a fishing net. Oh my goodness. Guys, they told me this is a fishing net. Ghana way. I must wear a fishing net too. I know you are also guessing this is a fishing net because it looks like a fishing net. But no, I'm not going to bath with a fishing net. This is a sponge. In West Africa, we use this to take a shower. I still don't know how other people take shower, you know. Because most of the time, they don't take a sponge. So if they don't take a sponge, what do? They just wash themselves with the soap. That's a weird way, you know. That's one of the most interesting things about international experience. It is currently 8:16.
Hi guys, so this is how I look. Well, I look good today.
It's a beautiful brand new day.
Truly, I don't look bad. Guys, yo, I do this every day in the morning, you know. I need to make sure I look good and then that will give me confidence to face the day. So, pardon me if I'm being too quick. No, I don't love myself, Max. I just... Sometimes you need the confidence to step into it because so many things happen in a day and it can be so stressing, you know.
So right after that, we stepped outside and that's me trying to be creative by filming my roommate's steps. And my roommate was listening to a podcast mostly about Ukraine conflict.
Yeah, the issue has been going on forever.
So we stopped here to take some pictures and as you can see, here are a few pictures.
The camera has exhausted its battery, so here is the What is today's day? So in numbers.
And here's my roommate giving me a breakfast. He's the best roommate.
I'm being sustainable, so whenever we are done with our food, we throw the remaining in the compost so that it goes back to earth. Simple as that. Everybody, be sustainable. Thank you.
And so on my way to physics class, I met Cindy from the US and South Sudan.
Come back to me, Hayos, meet before the cat. I'm going to look better
So I moved on to my physics class and sorry for the shaky footage because I was using the camera without stabilization. So yeah, that's my physics class. And here today we're working on our IAs, And if you're an IB student, you understand what an IA is. So,
yeah.
And so on my way to biology class, I met Cleanwell from Malawi, a very talented graphic designer.
In numbers.
You should definitely check him out.
Yeah, two. Say unique day.
I was the first person to be in my biology class. We were studying genetics in class. I was very scared of filming everybody's face because of consent reasons, so I tried hiding my camera in a way. And I didn't want to get into trouble with my teacher, although she's very cool about it. Yeah, so the class was over and I head to the dining hall. And as you can see, it was still snowing heavily. And I was really enjoying it while filming everything. This is the kind of music that I usually listen to, so I'm bringing you most of the Ghanaian stuff. And so after that, I moved on to the dining hall, and it's once again, I'm sorry for the shaky footage. Yeah, most people like cutting the line, so this is one of my friends who made this poster to avoid people cutting the line. And yeah, it actually worked. People do not cut the line these days anymore because of that. Look at these, the dining hall, so cool. And that is Gizem. So today we had burgers. Ooh, spicy.
Look, I'm gonna eat this flag. I'm gonna be like,
That is Daniel Guzman from the US and Ukraine. He's one of the most talented pianists we have on campus. My friends are always camera shy.
J'ai un devoir de français. Ensuite, j'ai fait un devoir de français maintenant. Après les cours.
Pardon me for my bad French. That is my French class. It's always fun to be in class. And that was me making a wish exactly at 2:22.
I need to go and do the laundry right now, and after that, someone was proposing the idea of going to the Hotsprings. I've never been there before, and I think it's gonna be a great idea. Yeah, it's now time to do the laundry.
Say hi.
Hi.
That's Aisha from Kenya.
Hello.
I hope I'm in the video.
Yeah.
And that's Mihailo from Serbia.
As I told you, here is the laundry room. And there is Aisha taking out stuff from the washing machine.
So after that, I went to do some snow sliding and I really enjoyed it. It was so fun. And if you're enjoying the video so far, please, a subscription will be so great.
Damn!
Don't make a hard turn.
Idiot.
Okay, so someone lost his phone in the snow, and so we are gonna scavenger hunt for it. Not scavenger hunt, hide and seek. No hide and seek. We are gonna look for it. Yeah.
So guys, we found the phone. The phone is now in the rice recovery. Oh, good luck, phone.
Good luck.
My condolences to you.
You're
welcome. Alright, see you.
Now this is me going to the hot springs. It's a part of the campus I've not been before, although it's one of the most popular thing. It's the most popular thing all over here in Montezuma. So I'm very cold. My friends left me over there, so I'm gonna go by myself to the hot springs.
So there is no music I said, so I'm just trying to play the trumpet right now. You know, I just learned this right now, so if it doesn't sound well,
pardon me. I'm not a pervert. I'm not an expert. So just enjoy. Peace.
Say oh. Hi.
How's it going? How's it going?
What's your name?
Hello, Dayton.
Obviously.
What's your name?
Mahmoud.
What's your name?
Melvin.
Where are you from?
I'm from,
where are you from, dude?
I'm from Ghana.
I'm from Ghana.
I'm from Ghana, too.
That's
I'm from Ghana, in the U.S.
Cool. After that, I came back and I edited some pictures. And yeah, a few pictures.
So it happens to be that I don't have a musical exit today, so maybe I should give you a tour of the auditorium, how things look like and all of that. So I'm right now in the atrium, and I'll be moving to the art room to talk with some students who have been working on some of their arts. And I'm not friendly with anybody, so I'm just going to be talking with a few people that I know.
It's a robot, it lifts this, wants to get a battery for it.
This is my third of the series, and he's going to be fishing. He's got his chair.
So they're gonna give him the training to fish.
Yeah, he's gonna be fishing. I need to figure out how it works, but I've got an idea.
That's so cool. That's his head.
Yeah, he's kind of looking down. He's pondering. He's a ponderer.
How about this?
Oh yeah, this one has a clock, and the clock goes back and forth. No way. Well, you can use your imagination. It goes back and forth. It's all just like printer parts that I found.
What is the interpretation?
It's kind of like a representation of industrial society and how we're slowly, it feels like we're slowly being replaced by robots. And I kind of just want to like showcase that the robots can do stuff like they can't do as much as we can.
Yeah.
And like we have to kind of bring them into the world. So I don't know.
That's so cool.
I wanna shift people towards humans and not robots.
I love your art.
Thank you. It's definitely, I can't paint, so this is my interpretation.
Yeah, that's your thing. Cool.
It's definitely different, but...
Right.
And here are some students making a mural. Here's the final product. We call this space a day room. It's a space where we kind of come here and hang out and cook whatever we want to cook. And that is a loving. I was just having a dumb time and I was just having fun with it. That is Doe from Turkey. And so at this point, my dom, which is Denali, pulled a huge prank on another dom called Mont Blanc. And every dom is named after a mountain. We filled their door with a huge chunk of snow. And then here they come, and they are very pissed. They are planning on retaliating and taking revenge. That was a very fun experience. UWC is so cool.
God damn
it! It's such a miracle.
Max,
say hi. Say bye. Can't you talk? He's already asleep, you know. So, I'm just gonna do a couple of things and then fall asleep. So.
If you enjoyed the video, I hope you subscribe to this channel for future episodes. And if you like a campus tour video, I'm more than willing to help you with that and to film that. So just let me know down in the comment section below. Bye.